We're going to try this coffee maker.
It's all a bit bigger, too.
And it is very sophisticated.
It's a Miele.
Here, it's called a Miele. Here's the rod. It goes in that hole there. She's putting in the ground coffee.
Nope.
Coffee beans. And we have it set on the middle of Goldilocks setting.
Here's your water.
And that's the
water filter.
We've already filled it up. And all we have to do is just
shove it. And this is where you empty your ground once they grind it.
Well, that goes in there.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, let's see it in action.
All right, what do we do now?
Shut it.
Okay.
We put this in here. We say it's ready to go. So let's do just a coffee.
It's got to grind it and everything, right? Oh my God. I thought it was going to crush the cup. All right, so this is what's happening right now. It's grinding the coffee.
And how do you figure out how much?
Well, this one's a cup.
What size?
Well, we can always hit stop.
Yeah, if we freak out, we got the stop button. It takes a while because it's got to grind it. It's got to dispense
water.
It. It's got to heat the water up. It must have some type of filament in there that superheats the water.
So it said to get rid of the first two cups.
Oh, you don't drink?
Because they tested at the factory and there's grinds in there from.
All right, so it's filling. Look at that.
So I'm sure there's a way to figure out how much, if you want 6 ounces, 8 ounces, you know.
So the question is the amount of coffee that you put in there, it just keeps using that ground coffee each time. It just does enough for one cup.
One cup.
It only grinds enough beans?
It grinds enough for one cup.
Okay. So we have to make like 3 cups.
So is that the rule? Just a small, but this is actually a really big cup. But usually it's about, this one makes about this. So there's a way to.
So we've got, look, there's a whole bunch of them on here.
Oops, change drinks.
Bag.
No.
Or just maybe.
Menu.
There you
go. Drinks.
Drinks.
So there's a way to set it up,
yeah.
You know, you can put it.
Okay, so, like, we
let's
just
see
want
what else
coffee.
There is.
Oh, look, you can do hot milk? Where do you put the milk?
We gotta figure that out.
You can do a pot of coffee. Hot latte.
Go back to coffee, we're supposed to do two.
All right, here we go.
We're gonna do one more, and then I'm actually gonna make a cup of coffee.
Won't you have a hard time sleeping?
No, I will not.
Here it goes.
Did I use the wrong cup there?
No, that's good. So right now it's grinding it, it's dispensing it. And then we're gonna read the directions maybe. We're gonna have to redo the whole thing from the beginning.